Asse Zeta coming loud and clear from London, Brixton.
Yo, welcome. Episode 46. We are back with our sigla. We are back with a bit of technology. I told you that we had to be patient and trust and have faith. Because we're going, you know, to have a sort of like technological upgrade now. So we are back with the camera. We are also on testing this live from Facebook, which we appreciate if you have any feedback on it. Let's go with another track. A legend. I think this track does not need any kind of introduction.
We'll be right back.
And of course, this is the legend, one and only Fela Kuti. Water, not get enemy. Big up to my friend Laps. Very classic from DNA. Fade away, Fela Kuti, legend of African music, Nigerian multi-instrumentalist, musician, character. He gave us quite a lot. Now we're gonna move because the Afrobeat, I think it went on and reflected now in the new generation. As part of this new generation, we got this group from London, Waaju. This one is Kaolack. This is Asse Zeta, episode 47. Stay with us. Thank you. Yo. Time to fade away. We are going to a promise of the new, like, London jazz or Afro jazz, fusion, prog, whatever scene, with another that now is really a consolidate reality. We love them so much. This is Sons of Kemet. This is from their first album, Mo Wiser. Yo, we are still here. Yo. Okay, okay. No. When you think that you got the gist of this episode, I think you need to start to have another perspective, because now there is a jump. We're gonna jump from we're gonna stay in London, but we're gonna go from a legendary group to a legendary label. We are gonna go to one of our favorite label, Kaolack. with one of our favorite producers. Guys, we are in deep shit, because this is deep shit, straight from K&D, cleared of my cell. Stay in the lounge with us. I forgot to say that this track is from our special guest, ghost guest. This is coming from Nosk Box. Know where Asse Zeta come from, and this is in a way the original round or the original kind of format from which has been developed this sort of radio show. But the original sound was to go between the trip and the hip. So now we're gonna go to the hip. This is Clima di tensione.
La tensione sale ogni giorno di più, pure quando accendo la mia tele viene su. Chico fa brutto, perché le iene adesso sono dappertutto. E un tot di gente si fa il viaggio tipo Ku Klux Klan. Vogliono spaccare come Superman, oppure Van Damme. Paiura, l'odio manda in bara, l'aria che respiro tesa vera. E quando si fa buio senti il canto delle iene. Nella mia città le strade sono piene, meglio stare accorti. Dove me la giro e me la giro sotto tiro. Sono lo straniero nella mia nazione, sai che c'è. La repressione schiaccia e non fa più per me. Ding dong, piglia male quando suona la campana. La tensione sale e cresce con la luna.
Giorno dopo giorno questo è il clima di tensione. Preso male però, e quando accuso la pressione. Giorno dopo giorno questo è il clima di tensione. Preso male però, e quando accuso la pressione.
Questo è il clima di
oscuro, il gioco si fa duro, perché nessuno è più al sicuro. Nelle case, con le luci sempre accese, e fuori 10.000 cani sciolti per le strade, con la spotta di svoltare, penso prima a me, perché tempo per scherzare non ce n'è, non ce n'è. Sai perché la storia è tesa? Rimango a bocca chiusa tra la gente, pensieri alla rinfusa nella mente, non mi lasciano capire chi sta dalla mia. Ma chi è fuori resta fuori e quasi sia. Motivi di discordia scritti con il sangue. Tiro un'aria strana, la scena si confonde. Vivo coi fratelli questi tempi di guerra. Sento la pressione che ci schiaccia per terra. E questa è la mia situazione, senza soluzione per il clima di tensione.
Giorno dopo giorno questo è il clima di tensione. Preso male vero, e quando accuso la pressione. Giorno questo è il clima di tensione, preso male vero, e quando accuso la pressione.
Vivo come vivo, clima di tensione negativo, sopra la mia pelle come un adesivo, la situazione non si affronta più, spilli nel mio corpo tipo rito voodoo, cico cazze, cazze, dietro la tensione chi c'è, chi vuole il buio tutto intorno a me. Chi dice che è sbagliato quando sono blu e cerca sempre un buon motivo per tirarmi giù. Cico senti bene, sono lo straniero tra le iene, scorre sangue misto nelle vene, porto i segni della repressione, confusione, c'è qualcuno nella testa di un guaglione, come un'ombra alle mie spalle non mi lascia mai, oh. Chico già so, già sai, ne fa il nome, sono il cane sciolto per l'azione, tocca stare allerta in questo clima di tensione.
Giorno dopo giorno questo è il clima di tensione, preso male vero, quando accuso la pressione. Giorno dopo giorno questo è il clima di tensione, preso male vero, e quando accuso la pressione. Giorno dopo giorno questo è il clima di tensione, preso male vero, e quando accuso la pressione. Giorno dopo giorno questo è il clima di tensione, preso male vero,
this is another straight from the Nosk Bosk or Nosk Box. We need to say that this song is almost 20 years old, still very, very reflection of the reality that we are living, especially in the country, my loved country. So guys, keep resisting, keep fighting, keep going on this flow, we are back in the trip. This is again another super label, super classic Womack Attica Blues. This is Contemplating Jazz. Originally Petrip. for the copyright control from Facebook. We love you. Let's see if the algorithm of Facebook can also recognize the next one. Five seconds. course, we are back on live. We are back with the music from The Roots, The Great Pretender, straight from the Nosk box. We're gonna go back into the trip with Terranova. This is The Contact, this is Asse Zeta episode 46. Always fighting and battling with the copyright control, but we are here for providing good vibes, so we do that.
We'll be right back.
This was Terranova. We are gonna go with a massive day. It's a massive classic. It's also my alarm every morning, because every morning I take California, Propellerheads, super classic.
It's a great pleasure. It's a great, great pleasure. It's a great pleasure to have all of you here today.
I thought you all might begin your tour here.
Fade away. This track is 1998, 21 years ago, still sounds strong. This is a super sound strong. It's coming from our label, favorite label, straight from Portland. Zamzam sound. You can use it in any selection. If that by the bass take you, these are our, we are very proud of this guy, the Operation Drop. Anyway, we go Perrone here. She said that she like Zanzan sound and we are very happy. We are going back to another massive track from one of my favorite group, and take me back to, yeah, maybe more than 10 years ago. Big up. Zamzam, we are going to Unkle. If you haven't seen The Man Who Won from Mowax, I think you should see it. Very moving. Now we are moved to a very, very special track. This is from a trio straight from Italy. They are called Baobab Romeo, from a small label called Sea Horse Recording. This is the first track from this album, Hum. This album is a very, 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 very nice trip. Yeah, it's quite sort of like interior trip. And it's very nice. I hope you're gonna enjoy it.
Asking a thousand questions.
This song was Baobab Romeo out at the end of the last year, 2018, distributed by Audio Globe. And I want to give a shout out to Roberto, aka Bubba, for for proposing, you know, the track. Of course, you can always send us track, and we're gonna try to play it in our show. Of course, we support any kind of, you know, music and any kind of label. Like the next one that I'm playing now is one of my favorite. This is Aether. This is from Fent Plates, another classic from Asse Zeta. This is a very, very sad album, very romantic album. Because, as you know, we are a crew of romanticoni. This is a song very sad, but it's very beautiful, very painful as well. It's called Watching You, Fake a Smile. This is Aether. Yo, other two tracks, and after we are gonna close this trip for this episode 46. and we're gonna close it with we're gonna play this track for a group where we don't know where it comes from. We know that there is a massive crew behind. Have you seen one of his video, which is not a video, is a sort of story made by this very famous Italian videomaker, which I don't remember now, but we are talking about Liberato. We saw the record in Discland in Salerno, Big Up Mario and the rest of the crew, We Have to Bite, one for me, one for Noske, one for Gargano, so we had to play it, and we're gonna play Liberato, Tu Mu Fesci Pazz. Now we are gonna close with something that is another classic. I think for me, Liberato is Major Lazer. This is a classic of Asse Zeta. We played this many moons ago. It's Get Free with Humbert of Dirty Project. This one is the last track of this trip, episode 46. And with this one, we're gonna say to you good night, and you know, follow us on Facebook, on YouTube, or whatever. Follow us in the street. We are gonna come back to the camp by the end of the month with of course installment of Manuel, aka Side Change, with his stereotype. And we don't know if we are gonna come back on Facebook, because we are getting the same issue that we got on YouTube. But anyway, we're gonna come back with the new setup. I hope that you enjoyed. Good night.